Well, Heav'nly Donuts in Derby is known for serving up some great food, as we know, but today they were helping to collect it. The 31st annual Dust Off Car Cruise collected donations for the Spooner House and the Valley Food Bank in Shelton. The goal, to collect 4,500 non-perishable items. There's no official count as of yet, but we're told it looks like they met the goal. Some familiar faces there today to help out, including meteorologists Gil Simmons and Kevin Arnone, as well as Teresa Dufour.